Hi, everybody. This is Nick. I wanted to jump on really quick because I was having a problem making a chart in Excel today, and I wanted to show years along the horizontal axis or the x-axis. So you can see a chart like this right here. We have 2017, 2018, 2019, all the way through 2023. Now, the problem that I was having is I need to make my chart a little bit, I need to sort of shrink the chart so that it's not as wide. So when I do that, I'm going to go here and let's just say like this is the amount of space that I'm going to have for my chart. I definitely do not want this 45 degree angle text, and I also, even if I can increase it just a little bit more, sometimes it'll just go right there to the horizontal, and now it's just like a big gobbledygook of years. I don't really know like which year is which, and I can probably play with the font size and things like that, but what I wanted to do is truncate the dates or the years so that they start with an apostrophe, and then it's just the final two numbers in the year. So it would be 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, all the way through 23, but each of them would have an apostrophe. Now, so I started to do that. I would think that I could just put enter into my chart label right here, apostrophe 17. Now, when I push enter, you can see it just gives me 17 right here. Just 17 there, there's no leading apostrophe. So I wanted to see, like, do I have to play with the custom number formatting? How do I get it so that that apostrophe can be leading? And I have a really quick trick for you. So all you need to do is push the apostrophe key two times, just two times, push it twice, 1, 2, 1, 2, and then 17, and now you're gonna get a leading apostrophe to that thing. So we can just do that to the whole way across. Two apostrophes, 18, two apostrophes, 19, two apostrophes, 20, two apostrophes, 21, two apostrophes, 22, and 23, 1, 2, and 23. Perfect. So now I have a nicely truncated x-axis with those years, and the years lead with that apostrophe. So remember, when you're in Excel, if you want to lead with an apostrophe, hit the apostrophe key two times and then enter the text that you want to do. A pretty quick trick, and it'll save yourself, you know, maybe a couple minutes of clicking around and trying to find the answer to this. So I hope you had a great time watching this video. I had a great time making it. Make sure to hit the subscribe button and the like button. If you hit the bell next to it, you'll get notified every time I post a new video in data design, usually PowerPoint, Excel, or Word. I hope you all have a great day, and I'll see you next time.